What's up, everybody? Thanks for watching. The Cleveland Cavaliers have traded Kyrie Irving to the Boston Celtics for Isaiah Thomas, Jay Crowder, Ante Zizic, and the 2018 first-round pick via the Brooklyn Nets. This trade sent shockwaves throughout the whole NBA. But wait, there's a twist. All NBA trades are made final after a physical. In an Isaiah Thomas physical, Cleveland determined that the hip injury that he sustained last season in the Eastern Conference Finals against the Cleveland Cavaliers will keep him on the shelf for longer than they expected. He'll be available at the earliest of November, and the Cleveland Cavaliers are seeking more assets to make this more of a fair trade. The Cleveland Cavaliers are seeking Jason Tatum or Jaylen Brown, who the Boston Celtics are loving the trade. Rookie Jason Tatum out of Duke, drafted number 3 overall, will be big off the bench and has great potential on the opposite side of the ball. And second-year swing man Jaylen Brown out of Cal is expected to be in a starting lineup and showed potential on both sides of the ball last season, including defensively. If the Boston Celtics feel like the Cleveland Cavaliers are pushing their buttons on either Jaden, Jason Tatum, or Jaylen Brown, they could pull a plug on this trade in general. And Kyrie Irving will have to go back to the Cleveland Cavaliers, and Isaiah Thomas will have to go back to the Boston Celtics. Both will be incredibly hard for both those guys. Due to the fact that there is many Boston Celtics fans that were cool with the trade, the cool of picking up Kyrie Irving and trading away Isaiah Thomas, including the fans that burned his jersey. And for Kyrie Irving, it will be really awkward for him as well. These are the endless rumors this whole offseason about him and LeBron James' relationship being damaged. And due to the CNA Smith report that if LeBron James saw Kyrie Irving face to face, he would beat him up. Everyone comment in the comment section, do you think this trade will go through? Will the Cleveland Cavaliers receive more assets due to Isaiah Thomas' hip injury? Or will the Boston Celtics pull a plug off this trade in general? Like always, thanks for watching. See you soon.
Delicious.